Multiplication of three numbers.
Jimmy is back in class to multiply 12 and 3 and 2. He first writes 12 into 3 and uses his memory of tables to get 36. Now he writes 36 into 2 and gets 72. So, he multiplies the first two numbers and then multiplies the answer with the third number. Good going, Jamie.